special campaign, hashtag Clean Your City. In hashtag Clean Your City today, we talk about an area which is also known as the Queen of Mumbai suburbs, Bandra. The messy road leading to Bandra station causes a lot of problems for the people on a daily basis. My colleague Aishwarya Palawal gets us the ground report.
I'm here at Bandra East railway station, which is used daily by thousands of commuters. Some use it to go to the eastern side of Mumbai, while others use it as a connector to go to the west. Now, no matter what your destination is, you have to wade through this if you have to reach your destination. Many people with whom we had a word with, they told us that if they have to go to their workplace through this station, it's a huge nightmare. Many also told us that they do not want to leave their houses just because of this mess. When we spoke with them about the Swacch Bharat Abhiyan, which was started 2 years back, they gave it a huge thumbs down. They told us that the Swacch Bharat Abhiyan has actually done very little for them in their daily lives. Apart from the mess, there's a lot of congestion that we can see on this railway station, which is another cause of worry for commuters who use this line daily. They told us that it's not just this line which creates a huge havoc in their lives. There are other railway stations on similar lines which are extremely messy, which are extremely congested. Again, the overall verdict from the commuters who use the lifeline of Mumbai, which is this railway station, which are these trains, they give it a huge thumbs down, saying that they want actual action to be taken on ground for their lives to smoothen out. They said waking up every day and thinking about the mess that they have to go through to reach their workplace or to reach anywhere else causes a lot of stress in their daily lives.
अभी 50% को काम करना पड़ेगा वो अपने को लगता है 5 साल और लगेगा क्योंकि क्या अभी ये मोदी ने अभी भी लिया है 2 साल में लिया है लेकिन ये अभी 60 इयर्स से गंदा है तो 60 इयर्स का 2 साल 5 साल में नहीं होगा एटलीस्ट 5-10 इयर्स तो काम करना पड़ेगा हमको इंडिविजुअली काम करना पड़ेगा
तो हमारा शहर अभी तक साफ नहीं है पूरी तरह से मीन जो देख रहे हैं हम यहाँ पर गंदगी वगैरह यहाँ पर हम रह भी नहीं सकते ऐसा जगह हो गया है यहाँ पर
आई थिंक इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट व्हेनेवर आई हैव टू गो आउट एंड ट्रैवल It's very difficult to walk through the mess, through the dirt. So I think Swachh Bharat should take an initiative and clean the mess as soon as possible because for us commuters, it's very difficult to travel. They should think about the citizens.
बहुत कीचड़ हो जाता है और मन नहीं करता है कि बारिश के सीजन में बाहर निकले क्योंकि इतना पानी भर जाता है तो गटर भर जाता है गटर साफ नहीं करते इसलिए गटर भर जाता है तो निकलने को तकलीफ हो जाता है बाहर
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.